Well, here they are, Brian. My test results. Read them and weep.
Peter, according to this, you're not a genius. In fact, you're mentally retarded.
Oh, yeah? Well, would a mentally retarded guy have hired a bulldozer with a drunk driver to level half of his house in celebration of his fantastic test results?
Maybe.
Uh-oh.
Congratulations!